What do you hope most of all that is the residual effect that carries over into Dylan's game this year?
Well, James, we started getting some really quality class players 4 or 5 years ago. Now, we've had some in the past, but maybe a little bit more when our facilities got a lot better and our recruiting really improved. And I really believe it's passed on down.